tests tomorrow. I must decide the best way of breaking the news to the medical association. You can't accept that, Martha. Neither can I. It will either cause rapid development of the fetus due to accelerated growth of molecular cell structures, or the patient will die within hours. We'll be right back. change in the selectivity over the past 3 hours. It will either cause rapid development of the fetus due to accelerated growth of molecular cell structures.